correct person to call it the ruffian. Now, about that note in your room. Yes, I know of it. As the lone detective on this train, the conductor confided in me. But we cannot speak here. Find me in room 6 so that we may discuss this in private. Oh, and please return that pot to the chef if you could. And somebody clean up the stew on the floor. You made a mess. You found the bad guy. That's so totally awesome. So you found the beef. Or wait, I mean, the thief. I am joyful. Ah, sir, you are the hero of my world. You have even brought my pot. It is empty, of course, but it is mine and I love it. Thanks to you, from me. Here is just a little taste of my powerful gratitude. Please, fake it. Why must I butcher this language so shameful? Please, take it. I mean, please fake it. Dick too. Oh, sit room 6. Alright, let me pretend like I have a magnifying glass in my hand. Aha! I was rather impressed with your work on this last case, I must admit. However, I do not think the one you apprehended is our sticky yummy malcontent. I have deduced this from the lack of any incriminating clues in this room. In any case, I must say, I believe you have a certain knack for detective work. So it is decided that I shall take you on as my new assistant. To reiterate, my name is Pennington. I am a detective from Poshley Heights. I am known in some circles as the Penguin with the improbable large brain. I'm sure you have heard of me, so that is all I will say on the subject. And as for your name, wait. I demand you do not tell me. I shall deduce your identity. That mustache. That nose. Oh. All too easy. You, sir, are quite obviously the famed Luigi, are you not? Oh, no need to introduce yourself. I know all about the famous Luigi. Now, about this trip. Our man has declared his intent to yummify the train. A sticky, tasty explosion. That family of bombs, they are definitely suspect. Now, Luigi, we will reduce this case to rudimentary facts and deduce the truth. Take heed now, Luigi. Our man has declared his intent to yummify the train. A sticky, tasty explosion. That family of bombs, they are definitely suspect, even as we speak. Yes, do you smell their fuses burning in conspiracy? I thought they were pretty nice. Are you even listening to me? That's what I'm saying. We must think more about it. He's our little bud. It's present, obviously. Do you hear me talking? Needs to be much more expensive, utterly gaudy, useful to you. Not a toy, and that is why you must... Because that's the way you clear. What is going on? I think we should get little Bob the Advanced Learner's Classic Series of Bobomery. Two words. Cheap and boring. Think more luxurious, dear. Perhaps a car or a house. Bob is too small for such things, Gold Bob. Stop thinking with your own social status. No needs something. He needs something that will further his education, not spoil him, honestly. I don't want any of that stuff they're talking about. Hey, mister, are you a detective now that you quit being a champion? Well, so, think you can detect what I really want for my birthday? Yes. Really? Cool. Okay, if you bring me what I really want, then I'll give you something in return. What do you really want? Okay, then. Here's a hint. Starts with an A. Got it? heard was cute. That boy dreams of being a train engineer someday. What an interesting dream for a rich little kid like that. Wait, I can hear everything that family was fighting about loud. One thing I heard was cute. But dreams of being a train engineer someday. Whoa. Here's your second hint. It's a certain person's autograph. Ah, you got it, don't you? Oh, it starts with an A. Certain person's autograph. Oh, probably wants an autograph from that famous Zippy Toad. They have an autograph, I'm on. Right, guy? Oh, man. Don't they all? I can't do it. Unfortunately, I only signed for chicks. Say, you don't suppose that Bob wants something from a person he admires? Whatever it is, we have to find it quickly or we'll end up yummy and sticky. Somebody he admires. Do you mean like a train engineer? One time I was in 8th grade, and these two girls freaked out because it's the only thing I said. Yeah, bruh. That's crazy. You want my autograph, sir? Oh, it's for little Bob? Well, yes, of course. Here you are, sir. Got an autograph. Autograph. So, did you bring me the thing I want most? There you go. Hey, yeah, bingo, mister. That's just what I wanted. You're a good detective. Here's something for you, just like I said. Thanks for the autograph. I'll take care of it, I promise. By the way, what's a detective anyway? Just as I suspected. Oh, the conductor just came by looking for you, Luigi. It smells of a new mystery. The train conductor. I just came by his place. He says he's happy driving at night. Maybe they met this guy. Oh. Hello. Mr. Mario, I'm glad you spoke to me. I just remembered something suspicious. Found myself one blanket short when I was handing them out to passengers. I gave the last passenger my own blanket to make up for it. But it's vexing. I have exact blanket counts. Means someone came on board without a ticket. That stowaway just might be your suspect, Mr. Mario. Not only that, but if I don't get my blanket back, I'd be too chilly to sleep tonight. If you could look for the unticketed passenger and get that blanket, I thank you. Call me Blanket PI. Honestly? Great, thanks. Well, have to keep watch here. But I'll be waiting for the good news. Doesn't have to sleep cold tonight. What's this? There's an unticketed passenger. Just as I suspected. The conductor was one blanket short, eh? Then we are hunting a lone intruder. That would definitely rule out the family in cabin 8. Rudimentary, my boy. And that is the only hint I will give you today, my smooth apprentice. You must strike out on your own with that little nugget of investigative wisdom. Of course, I have other hints to share if I so choose. Oh, truly. For example, The unticketed passenger is without a doubt our yummy, sticky suspect. That's the only hint he's got. Well, at least we know the family's innocent. It is you!
I'm gonna try to get all my paperwork done today so I can enjoy myself tomorrow. So, can you just stay out of my way for a while?
Something in here. He's got the blanket. Get him! Less.
Oh, wait, let me ask this guy again. Why are you so afraid of? No, there's someone in there. I bet they just saw you and hid first. Yeah, I'm sure that's it.
Wait a minute. I was the treasure of the anime globe. Wee. Hello. What do we got here? Ooga booga. Oh, you found me. Well, as you see, I'm a ghost. I'm cursed to haunt this place. A blanket. Well, yes, the conductor did leave one here. He didn't realize that I'm a ghost. A yummy, sticky threat? No, I left no such thing. I can't even hold physical objects like pen and paper. What? You just want the blanket then? Well, I'll tell you where it is. If you do something for me, what do you say? I don't help ghosts. Yeah, sure. All I need is your life. No, just kidding. Actually, I passed away in this cabin many years ago, but I think my luggage is still in the baggage car here. Inside my bag is a diary I kept since my earliest childhood days. And my fear that someone would find and read it has kept me tied to this world. I can't leave this room, so can you please find it and bring it here? If you do that, I'll show you where the blanket is. And don't you even dare read my diary, because if you do, oh, a horrible fate awaits you. Oh. What? Duh. A ladies man in the chat. Oh. Duh. He's the man. Ooh, offside penalty. Luggage car. Let's go back to the conductor. Did you find it? What? A ghosty? And he won't give you the blanket unless you get his diary from the baggage car? I see. Well, go on in. You don't say no to ghosts. Let's see. Diary. Oh my god. Going to flat mode. Oh my god. I knew it. I mean, I did not know it. Though I knew it. Credit where credit is due. Achievement unlocked. Found a ragged diary. You genius, though.
Did you find the diary? Wonderful. Did you find the diary? Wonderful. I knew you would. Now I cannot leave my post. Please return the diary while I stay here. But I would like to see what's written in it. Yeah, can we actually read, like, what's in this diary? Read the diary? Oh, sure, what the heck? Absolutely not. Yeah, sure. Maybe cursed by the ghost. Do you want to read it anyway? Yeah, sure. Why not? I mean, think about this, okay? This could be really, really bad. You understand me? Oh, sure, what the heck? 110, day 10. Cloudy. I got on a train today. And on that train. Oh, you looked. Even though I told you not to. Now see what happens. Pages. Wonderful, I knew you would. Now I cannot leave my post. Please return the diary while I stay here. Though I would like to see what's written in it. Oh, you tempter. I will not fall for your tricks. Silent Hill. This game is scary. I really didn't think he was going to do that. Look at that ray tracing candle. Hello. Did you find my diary? Yes, this is my diary. Very well. Your blanket is right here. Conductor's blanket. Without this, he's freezing. You were very wise not to read my diary, friend. Oh, if you had read it, you might be a spirit like me right now. But now I can go peacefully on from this world. Thank you so much. You will probably never meet me again in this world. Fare thee well. Oh. Oh. Well, actually, maybe not. I've been here so long, I've gotten kind of used to it. The wallpaper's so great. Maybe I'll stay here just a little while longer. I can leave whenever, so that's all there is to it. Oh. I've been here so long, I've gotten kind of used to it. The wallpaper's so great. I can leave whenever, so that's all there is to it. You could have left whenever you wanted. Dang. So, Mr. Mario, how did it go? Here you go. Oh, thanks so much. I'll be comfortable tonight. Of course, our yummy and sticky mischief maker is still at large. Oh wait, before I forget, this is just a gesture of my thanks. It's getting late, Mr. Mario. Perhaps you should just turn in for the night. If anything happens, I'll report it to you immediately. Don't worry about a thing. For I'm the conductor of the Express. They're closed. Still closed. I am doing prep work for tomorrow's meals, which will be plates of glory. Traitorous stone. I am doing prep work for tomorrow's meals. I am doing prep work for tomorrow's meals. Should we please? traitorous stone. I am doing prep work for tomorrow's meals.
You were so totally big, bagged that chubby guy in record time. I was way impressed. Hey, come to think of it, I could use your skills. Could you help me? Really? Oh, okay. So I lost these shell earrings my ex-boyfriend gave me. They're like all full of memories and stuff. I really need them back. Could you maybe look for them or something? Please?
Oh my goodness, everybody's losing things. Might as well go to Pennington.
I see, so it was not in fact our yummy sticky suspect. Just as I suspected, the mystery deepens. It is getting rather late. Let us turn in and work on this case tomorrow.
Train voyage day 2.
Alright guys, I'm gonna show you the surprise now. Just so we have like some time to enjoy the surprise.
Morning to you, sir. Did you sleep well? We'll be making a stop at Riverside Station today.
You love it. Like that actually, lightning bolt.
That's a good one.
Oh, sorry I was late, guys. I was over at the mom and pop's place. Ooh, looks like I stepped into something.
Ah, my dear Luigi, your timing is impeccable. A new case has arisen. Now, Mr. Businessman, please explain the facts to my assistant, Luigi.
Okay, here's the deal. When I woke up this morning, my briefcase was gone. It contained all the contracts of our next deal, and even our new product prototype. I don't recover it. I won't lose my job at the least.
Now, calm yourself. The next part is vital. So tell Luigi very slowly.
Of course. Our company's new product is Nitro Honey Syrup. Used properly, it's an amazing product that can even raise the dead. But if mixed with calcium from a seashell, and a bit of gold, well, the results are explosive. Resulting cool blasts would immobilize everyone here in a sticky yet yummy shellac. If it's falling to the wrong hands, well, I could lose more than my job.
Let's examine these facts, shall we? Someone has stolen your briefcase. Though you definitely had it yesterday. And the train has not stopped at all in the intervening time. I have it. Rudimentary, my dear Luigi. Rudimentary. The thief is still on the train. Luigi. Have you spoken to the waitress and the lady in cabin 2? They have both lost something on this train. The waitress lost shell earrings, and the lady Toodles lost a gold ring. Luigi, if the same person who stole those objects also has the nitro honey syrup, they could make this goo blast. They could carry out the threat in the note. So, it is simple, Luigi. You must find that thief. We must apprehend the suspect before this dastardly plan is put into effect.
Oh, not good. If I don't find that thief, I'll be sacked for sure.
There's but one option, Luigi. You must find that thief. You must apprehend the suspect before this dastardly plan is put into effect.
Thank you.
Oh no, that on the floor. Vital paper. This looks like something very important and complicated. I don't think we can read it. That sucks. Maybe Pennington will know more. Have you stumbled upon any new clues? Yeah, found this paper. What is this paper? What sort of clue is this supposed to be? That's
one of the contracts for my upcoming business deal.
What? I mean, yes, just as I suspected. Luigi. Where did you find this very important clue? Cabin 1, you say? Yes. Zipto's room. A place I have long suspected. Come to think of it, I do not believe I've seen him today. Then perhaps he is hiding somewhere on the train. Always one step ahead. Very well, my dear Luigi. Find that Zipto's. Have you seen Zipto? Oh, Detective Mario. I saw no one suspicious during the night. Have you seen Zipto? Seems that there is someone in your room. I heard some rustling sounds in there a minute ago. What? Who could it be? Mr. Zipto'd. Oh! Ciao! Where'd you come from? You won't be catching me that easily, guy! Oh, come back! Stand still! Ouch! So, this was our man, all along, pretending to be Zipto'd, I see. All the while pilfering things from others to aid your evil plan. Yes, this was all just as I had deduced. I knew all along you were a fake. Yes, a discolored nostril hair tipped me off. And not only that, but I knew that you were the one who threatened Luigi. Curses. Almost got away with it by getting off at Riverside Station too. Yes, you played a daring and ingenious little game, my false friend. But the jig is up now, friend, and the good people on this train are now safe. That is correct, sir. No one escapes from this improbably large brain. Yes, in any case, at least return what you have stolen, Pink. A briefcase. Nitro honey soup spikes inside. A ring, Doodle Sloss. Looks quite expensive. And my car keys. Earrings lost by the waitress. The reminder of her ex.
Ah, my precious briefcase. Is the nitro honey syrup safe?
Oh, yeah. Check it out. Briefcase was returned.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Thank the stars, it's safe. Now I won't get the sack.
Our rendezvous with disaster was diffused by my most rudimentary of deductions. Oh, just in time. Attention, all passengers. This train will soon make a brief schedule stop at Riverside Station. We made it, guys. Nice train. Oh, hey, I think not, Slick. You think you can hold me? No way. All of them would flip if I let that happen. This old Zip-Toe thing was just a means to an end. It's me, suckers. Dupless. Beldum's plan to gruify Mario didn't exactly work, so I'll be cutting and running now. I'll leave the rest to Beldum. See you, suckers. Oh, no, Dupless. Freaking ghost. Everybody wants a piece of Mario. Is it the mustache? Yes, yes, yes. Let's go talk to the train engineer. Hello. You stopped to refuel, sir. Why don't you take a walk outside? Stretch your legs. The view of the train from outside is just fabulous. Okay. Oh, I like the dusk background. It's so super cool looking. I want to drive it right now. So, little Bob really likes trains, does he? Where does one buy a train? He's gonna buy his little kid a train. Oh no, what'll we do? Someone's lifted the drawbridge. The train can't leave the station like this. Oh no, that would be sappy. I saw a suspicious looking shadowy person wearing a hat going to the station. He must have gone down to the bridge control room to flip the switch there. But that switch hasn't been used in so long. I don't know where the control room is. So, it's probably against protocol to ask a passenger to do this, but since you are the famous Mario and all, could you go find and throw that switch? Maybe? Oh. No, sorry, man. I'm just a passenger. I don't want to be implicated. Nah, I'm just kidding. Of course. Really? That would be super. Well, here's the station key. The key that opens the entrance to the station. Oh, thank you so much.
But I've been cooped up in that breathing stale air too long. I want to blow up and take a bath so I could build up an appetite for dinner.
Still got those forks and spoons in there. Save all game progress? Yes, please. Ah, my dear Luigi. Our suspect was not only a fake Zip-Toad,
He was some monstrous being in a white sheet, which was exactly as I suspected. Too bad he gave us a slip like that, though. He was rather a slippery sort. We could have questioned him about all of that Beldum business. This is Riverside Station. We've stopped to refuel. There's a quaint drawbridge here from when pleasure boats cruise the canal. But it hasn't been used since the canal was dried up and turned to pasture. Ooh, elevator. Reach switch. Remember to always return the control room key to the office. There's a hole here for the elevator key. But you don't have the elevator key. What a nice sign. 8 million wulongs. Must roll myself up. In a big ball. And I said stage car. I'm coming. Don't mind me. Hold your horses. Yeah, youngsters. Oh. Oh. Guess he wants to say hi. Nice shot, baby. Not so bad. Oh! Got him. That way I don't have to actually go through that electric cloud, take damage. That would suck. Nice. Oh. Oh, so close that time.
Darn. That time I was sure I had it. Oh. Yes. Whoa. It's the biggest puzzle I've ever seen, Mrs. Squarepants. All this to lower a drawbridge. Oh. No, wait. Unless... Oops! It works! Yeah, what was that we actually got? Station key. Oh. Come on, Goops. Oh, help. Oh, no. Awesome. Whoa, that's close. Oh, at least I didn't fall off the edge there. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Thank you. Oh, nice stylish moves there, Koops. Oh.
That's the best you go.
Oops, it's alright, buddy, we made it.
Oh!
Stay back.
I guess Flurry could blow down these posters. Nice. Oh!
Wow. Stay back.
Oh, guess we can roll down.
Call the police.
We got some flying scorpion. I mean, flying turtles.
Wee!
It's perfect. It's perfect.
Wee!
Oh, darling. I knew it. There was another way. And I didn't even have to look it up. I really didn't. That's pretty cool. Oh, I don't like fighting these guys. They're bad. As a matter of fact. Eat bombs. Oh, there you go. Nice. Can't move. Hold fast. Appeal to the crowd. Whoa. He's explosive. He's got an explosive personality. Feeling like a coconut. Recover HP gradually for a brief period. Well, Mara needs some help. Look at him with this stalwart expression. You ain't got no chance. Wait. Wait. There we go. It doesn't work. Appeal. Oh, get that guy with the rock.
That should get us 1,000,000 star points. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that hammer throw and spike. Oh, I have hammer throw actually. Oh. Spike shield. I wonder if I have spike shield. Not entirely sure. Yeah, because I kind of feel helpless right now. It's pretty crazy. Probably like run away. Oh. No. Saving so. Dang, I kind of wish I could change all. Hope this works. That's two of them down. Need some help from the crowd. Oh, nice. It worked. Sweet. And I got a shroom. Must use hammer throw. Do I have spike shield? Nah, actually not. Well, that's... I think I have hammer throw. Yeah, there it is. Nice. Thanks, though. That came in handy. Yeah, I was feeling pretty powerless there. That's better. Oh, the key. Gotta find a way to cut down this deep part of the door. It's a Goomba. I haven't fought these guys in forever. Oh,
Awesome.
Nice.
Peace. Woo!
Call the police. Let me in him. Let me in him. Show him how it's done, Tetsuo. Hello, hello. Oh, guys, I'm gonna get some more H2O. I'll be right back.
One, three, ten. Maybe Goombella can tell us what's wrong with this room. It's the Riverside Station Records Room. They file all station business here. Or at least I think they do. Nope. These are probably files. Not to change the subject. But did you know you have to hit some switches a certain number of times? Yeah, that kind of came out of left field, but I was just wondering if you knew that. Oh, thanks, Goombella. Goombella knows best. Soldier knows best. Huh? Goops. You're up, pal. Yes. Ooh, what's this? Ultra Boots! Hi, it's me again, Toadette.
It's nice to see you again. Way to get the Ultra Boots. Now your jump attack power will go way, way up. And you can use a new jump technique too. Let's practice it right now. It's a little hard, but I know you'll get it. Just hold down A and rotate the stick to make your body fold up. Then release A, do a giant spring jump. Remember though, you need to rotate a lot before you release A, okay? Whee! The spring jump can help you reach new areas since you can grab pipes above you. Move the left stick left or right to move along the pipe. Press B to let go of the pipe. Wow, way to go, Mario. That was very well done. Wanna try again? Okay. Okay, now you've mastered the spring jump. You can grab pipes on the ceiling now, so I'm sure you'll access lots of new areas. Spring jump also lets you attack blocks and other things in high places. Oh yeah, you can use the spring jump in battle too. So, see you next time, I guess. And good luck on your quest. Oh, dude, that's so nice. So helpful, dude. Watch me, poops. Oh. Cool. It works. Oh. Thin as a piece of paper. Tetsuo will help us here. Quick, get it, Tetsuo! Got an elevator key. Sweet. Yes. Let's call Pete when your allies in danger. Your calls will sometimes miss. Here you go. Whee! P-up is good. It's cheaper, attack plus. Whoa, Gonzalez! What in the world are these little monsters? You think these weirdos flipped the switch? Let's hurry up and find it so we can switch it back. Oh! Get rid of double dip. I don't really need so many items. Out of the way, you little fuzzy lumpies. Oh. Fixed.
He bought it. Alright, tattoo. Cover me. Yes.
Same, we're gonna feed that poor man. He looks starved.
Awesome. Let's go, Tetsuo. Back to the Access Express.
And see.
Hey, thanks a lot, Mario. We'll get you guys rolling. The day's just passing you on by. Hurry all aboard. Everybody, have a good trip. Oh. Oh, got a message. King Case. Sup, dog?
Yo, G-Money, it's me, King Case. You're only from the glitz pit. I know, you remember me, dog. How you doing? What, you off KOing fools left and right somewhere else? I'm still living large in the minor league, but I'm keeping busy. You know how it is. I gotta thank you again for convincing me to stay, dog. You fired me up good. So, are we ever gonna chill again, or what? Or are we just gonna meet in the ring? Careful, dog. Next time you front on the King K, I'm gonna be way, 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 way better. Keep it real, King K.
Oh, it's King K.
Oh, look.
He's still fighting the good fight.
With Vivian.
All aboard!
Let's go.
Back on the train, guys. Let's go!